God. And then we're so blessed and honored because two of the biggest supporters of our school have children coming. I'd like to introduce Mrs. Bolzer and Mrs. Lee, our PTA. We're proud of your accomplishments, and Highland Ranch is where you grew strong, not just in your ability to read and to write and do math, but to analyze the world around you. Because you guys had a pretty tricky year, didn't you, a couple years back, but you came out stronger. This is not just a day to celebrate our graduating writing class, but also to celebrate the parents, the family, and the friends who have worked so hard and made so many sacrifices for you to be successful. Families, today is a culmination of your child's success, failures, losses, and triumphs. Today is the day we celebrate the end of your child's journey in elementary school. Today,
every day, even as you manage the traffic in front of my house, I'm always
with the endless support from our parents, teachers, guardians, and friends, we can overcome any challenge, such as middle school. At the start of elementary school, we had it easy, but it wasn't until fourth grade.
Thank you. Jordan Stina.
Here they are.